Today I am going to discuss about Alport syndrome. Alport syndrome is first of all reported by Arthur Cecil Alport in 1927. It's a genetic disorder that primarily affects the kidney, ears and eyes. It leads to progressive kidney disease, hearing loss and eye abnormalities. The condition is caused by mutation in genes that are essential for the proper structure and function of certain types of collagen, particularly type 4 collagen, which is a crucial component of the basement membrane in the various tissues. The estimated prevalence of Alport syndrome is around 1 in 50,000 live births globally. Alport syndrome is caused by mutation in the gene responsible for producing type 4 collagen, particularly the COL4A3, COL4A4 and COL4A5 genes. It is inherited as autosomal dominant, autosomal recessive and X-linked recessive pattern. The COL4A3 gene is located on chromosome 2 at position 236 and it spans approximately 88 kb of DNA, consists of 52 exons. COL4A3 gene encodes alpha-3 chain of type 4 collagen. This alpha-3 chain combines with the alpha-4 and alpha-5 genes to form a heterotrimeric collagen molecule, which is essential for the proper structure and function of basement membrane. The symptoms of Alport syndrome are hearing loss, that is sensorineural hearing loss, vision abnormality, anterior lenticonus retinal changes, corneal erosion, hypertension, microscopic hematuria, proteinuria, chronic kidney disease or kidney failure, swelling especially around hands or ankles, extreme tiredness, nausea and vomiting and muscle cramps. This is all about Alport syndrome. Thank you very much.